New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
November 9th, 1878. Fire breaks out in the Ocean House Hotel in Cape May City. The fire, whipped by 35-mile-an-hour winds, burned all of the town's major hotels but one. Cape May began to decline as a major American resort in the aftermath. November 9th, 1971. Mild-mannered accountant John List of Westfield murdered his wife, three children, and mother, then disappeared for 17 years. List was found in Virginia, remarried and living under the name Robert Clark after a viewer recognized him from the TV show America's Most Wanted.
Even though I killed the family, I could still get forgiveness eventually from God.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.